All right, Corey, let's try you. If you had to tell everybody in the entire world, who is in the business world anyway, why they not only need to practice joint ventures, but why they need to actually go to the summit, what would you tell them?
All right, so here's what it's all about. It's joint ventures are like rocket fuel for your business. And you got a couple options when you're thinking about growing your business. I mean, you could really let's dive into search engine optimization. Let's try and crack that code, shall we? Let's spend 6 months to a year trying to figure out Google's algorithms. How awesome is that? I mean, I'm just not that kind of person. I don't know. Maybe you are. But for us, we knew that the fastest way to do this without having to spend a ton of money or a ton of time learning all kinds of things that we didn't really know about, let's connect with some folks and let's meet some people. That's how it's really done, and that's how it's done in a very short amount of time. So if you want to accelerate what you're doing, right, if you're sitting there right now, it's 2014, okay, it's February, and you're looking at it like, you know what, you know, I don't have all the deals that are coming in like I thought I would, right? I thought 2014 was going to be the best, and it's not quite shaking out as well as I would hope. Maybe you got lofty goals. Well, in order to meet that, you know, get off your butt and come to the event, and we'll see you there. And you never know. I mean, one of us might actually joint venture partner with you, which is absolutely what we're looking to do while we're at the event. So accelerate your business, make it happen, you know, shake it down, come to the event, and we'll see you there.
Yeah, that was